We are gathered here today under the aegis of Kwara PDP Youth Alliance to demand immediate retrieval of an ash-colored Toyota 4Runner Jeep and other important assets belonging to Kwara State PDP, which have been held illegally in custody of our former party chairman, Chief Akogun Iyola Oyedepo, for close to 3 years of his sojourn in APC. You will all recall that Chief Iyola Oyedepo became the state party chairman in 2014 and held sway till August 2018 before he eventually left our dear party to All Progressive Congress APC. How the SWAL chairman and his crew feel comfortable cruising around with PDP procured vehicles when they are now members of APC is a bit tricky to us, but it can only take men who do not have any iota of self-dignity in them to practice such act of shamelessness.